Hello, I'm Dr. Ranjan Shetty. I head cardiology department at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Today I'm here to talk about COVID as well as non-COVID disease. It's extremely important that during these days, we do not neglect non-COVID diseases like heart disease, heart attack, heart failure. There are so many diseases which exist, and if we neglect them during this time, because of these, the mortality is going to go higher and complications are going to increase. We all realize now COVID is going to be there for some time and it's going to stay. If we take good precautions, if we wear masks, if we maintain social distancing, we can definitely control that. But for months together, heart disease and other disease cannot be postponed. So hence, it's important we take care. So at Manipal Hospital, what we have done is we take care of all patients. We have a separate, we have segregated isolated patients and non-isolated patients. We take precaution in all the patients. Most patients who get admitted, we do not neglect their heart disease. We give complete heart care, which includes angiogram and angioplasty. We also test COVID for them, and till the report comes, we keep them in an isolation ward, and then we ship them out. So we make sure that we take care of both COVID and non-COVID. So if the patient comes with heart disease, heart attack, we give complete cardiac care to these patients. So my request to all of you is to make sure you take advantage of that. If there is anybody who needs their heart disease to be taken care, we do it with all the precaution needed, and we take care of their heart disease. Even in OPD, we have made sure that patients are segregated. There is no overcrowding anytime. We take extreme precaution, and each patient, our echo lab, TMT lab, the machines are cleaned very frequently. The rooms are cleaned with appropriate antiviral agent. So if there are patients who require physical consultation, or if there are patients who require any cardiac procedure, we will be taking care of all of them with all the precaution needed. So feel free to contact us at Manipal website, and we are happy to take care of you.